is that you seem like a really nice guy. And the fact that you just constantly put albums out and you haven't gotten anywhere.
Wow.
Yo, fuck horror. I'm art animating the insides of a split horse in two. My headaches are horrible. They split my face open to reveal a pulsating muscle form over my skull orbitals. Organs move when I burn tracks with syringes, like shooting up a muscle, puking up a bundle, arms wrapped in bands of elastic and string, to show veins collapse on the skin. Chicks dead, gagged in a mattress, stained with cat piss and sins from spoons and matches. Strapped in leather masks with a zipper, the body's only reaction from springs. Battery acid causing eyelash spasms to show real life action to blink. Wires loop through pierced holes in the back slits, attached it with rings. Corpses hang revolve latched to a hinge on axis and swings. I'm charming as Ted Bundy at a college campus with a fake cast and a sling. I'm only into rap for the goth, trash chicks and flings. I'm passing like deep artery blood out my wrist gashes, splashed in the sink. I take night classes to think that I'm normal and feel that murdering Catholics is in. Couch vegetable, crashed after the beat. I take baths and stomach acids and gastric juices. If I drop acid, Jack will lose it. Don't ask, I rap witchcraft with nooses during Salem trials like Massachusetts. Yo, Venom, tell Gore to pass the blueprints. I'll turn the town to zombies since Jim Jones was last to do it. I'm possessed by cactus magic, a pastor's useless.